Constellation Brand is a leading producer of premium wines, spirits, and beer, and we are the world's largest premium wine producer. The wine industry in California generates over $23 billion in sales that impacts the California economy. We have hundreds of thousands of oak barrels in our systems. There are two different kinds of racks in our system. We have the two-barrel racks and the four-barrel racks. The two-barrel racks has two barrels per layer. The four-barrel racks has four barrels per layer. A lot of the racks are stacked six high because of the space constraint. I mean, you know, it's like in Napa, the real estate is really valuable and we don't have a lot of room, so we want to go as high as possible, but we want to make sure that it's safe.
So these stacks of wine barrels are in warehouses, and these barrels are moved about every 6 weeks, okay? And there's people working around these barrels all the time. So what we're concerned about is people's safety, and we want to make sure that when we have an earthquake, we have the right protection for the folks that are working around these barrels. The thought from the industry is to move to the four-barrel stack, which is more stable. The question is, how much more stable? Is it stable enough? So that's what we're trying to understand. What we did is we picked three different earthquake records that would mimic an earthquake that we would expect up in the Sonoma and Napa Valley. And we're going to go through the same movement that you would expect these barrels to undergo in an earthquake up there, and basically shake them around and see how they perform.
Berkeley is pretty close to a Napa region, and that's where a lot of our wineries are. And also Berkeley is one of the leaders in the seismic simulation testing arena.